For many people in many different situations of life, it's easier to be weak than to be strong. Sometimes this can even be good. Sometimes with weakness one can actually be strong. Our strength is in our ability to be weak. But most often to be weak means that we are unwilling, unready to stand up, to take upon ourselves the responsibility to be strong in order to enact some given objective, positive objective. We must learn how to acknowledge the fact that we are strong. I'm not weak. I have strength. God gives me strength. I must learn and desire and make an inner commitment in my soul to manifest my innate strength.